Hi, I'm a dermatologist from Bangalore. My name is Dr. Rasya Dixit. My special interest is laser and laser in dermatology. The next thing when we're discussing acne scar treatment is what is the cost of the treatment. So, unfortunately or fortunately, we have too many varieties of lasers which are available in the market, right from the carbon dioxide laser, the Q-switched Nd-Yag laser, the fractional erbium laser, the microfractional microneedle RF treatment, the tixel treatment. So, a variety of treatments which are available for the doctor to choose from as for the patient to choose from. So, especially in this, the treatments which are more expensive are the fractional microneedle RF treatment and the Q-switched Nd-Yag systems. Because these machines use some consumable part, these treatments are priced a little higher. Doesn't mean that they are definitely more effective. It means they have to be used for specific circumstances, especially in deep scars, in patients who are darker skinned. When we want to choose, we have to choose the fractional microneedle RF treatment, and it's a little more pricier than the other systems of laser. The second thing is, what is the area of treatment of the laser? Because some patients have laser acne scars only on the cheek. Another person might have on the whole face, including forehead, including chest, back, neck, right? Depending on the area of treatment, again, the cost varies from clinic to clinic, city to city. The cost is very varied. On an average though, an fractional laser system which covers about 25 square centimeters costs around 5,000 rupees. So this is like a ballpark figure which patients, doctors usually work around, and then it might be about 1,000 rupees more or 1,000 rupees less, but this is around the cost of the treatment. Microneedle RF systems cost little bit more, around 2,500 extra over that baseline 5,000 rupees, and the same thing with the Q-switched Nd-Yag systems. When the areas extend and you know it starts covering the whole of the back or the whole of the chest that the lasers have to be done, then the costs tend to fall again, because with cumulative use of the laser, the cost of the treatment comes down. Doctors also tend to add on PRP treatments or combine the laser system. So it might not be that you are going for a one-time treatment of laser. You might have to have multiple sessions. Speak to your dermatologist about the treatment and what are the treatment options they are giving, so they can give you like a cost of treatment more accurately.